Who are you, man?
I'm Card Norrie. I play at Hebron High School.
Senior now. Last year, you had a breakout season. Statistics were awesome, right? Junior playing varsity, you had 130 total tackles. 71 of those were solo. But what has it been for you this summer and this fall preparing for this new season? What have you done to set yourself apart?
Well, it was hard to be great consistently. So this offseason, I really stayed in the gym, put on 15 pounds of muscle. And like not only that, I've been trying to work my mental side of the game. So really studying plays and formation.
Is there anybody in the league right now that you feel like you emulate or that you try to reflect in a similar sense?
Luke Kuechly, 100% my favorite football player.
Yeah.
Yeah, the dude has always run the ball. Really intelligent football player.
You definitely trust sort of your skill set, your instincts. How do you feel like that allows you to always be around the ball?
You just got to play ball.
Not overthink it?
Yeah.
Besides football, man, what do you enjoy doing that you feel like is an X factor in all things Carter Norrie?
Well, I would say I like to hang out with my brother and sister. If I'm not doing football, I'm with them, with my friends.
Yeah.
Go to church on Sundays, that type of stuff.
So family is a big thing for you?
Yes.
What do you want to do after football, man?
Well, after football, you know, football can't last forever. Everyone knows that. Even if you make it the pros, you're still, it won't last forever. So after football, I still want to be part of it. I want to be either like a college football coach or a professional.
This past summer, you were able to volunteer here at the Adaptive Training Foundation, my gym that we train combat interventions for free. How was that impactful for you?
Just puts things in perspective. Being around all the veterans is just really life-changing.
College scholarship, man, that's the goal. What would that mean to you?
It'd mean everything to me. Just playing on a Saturday night, see my dad in the stands.
You're starving, right? What's the go-to meal?
Whataburger for sure, because we're in Texas.
What do you get at Whataburger?
Honey barbecue chicken strip sandwich.
Yeah, let's go. Yes. Shake?
No shake.
No shake. I'm guilty of the shake, man. I love the shake. What's your why, man? Why do you grind?
I just want to be great at everything I do. And just watching all the football players play professional, I just want to be like them.